A word?
Mr. Mayor.
Congratulations on your opening day.
Thank you.
Wonderful press covering.
Thank you, Mr. Fisher.
We have good news. Your license application has been approved by my committee. When do you think we may meet with your employer to finalize the details?
My employer? Mr. Mayor, with respect, you are talking to the person who is in charge of all transactions. So, you can safely continue to deal with me.
Of course, Madam Giry. Of course.
Mother, did you see? Was it all right? Mother, was he watching? Was he keeping out of sight? I was frightened half to death, and I had to catch my breath when the lights began to dim. I was suddenly aware of a presence in the air, and I knew it was him. Yes, I know there were some snags. There are moments where it lags.
Meg, he wasn't there.
What?
Christine Dying arrives in New York today to perform for the great Oscar Hammerstein at the opening of his new Manhattan Opera House.
Christine. 10 long years to sign not a word. 10 long years, now she comes to our shores. We must pray she keeps away from us and from him and his dreams and his scores.
But Mother!
In Paris, when the mob surrounded him, who was there? We were there. Where was she when the lawmen hounded him? Gone.
Thank you.
been engaged by the well-known impresario, Mr. Oscar Hammerstein, to open his new Manhattan opera.
Hey, how did all the great pristine dye over here anyway? It's the money, right? All that filthy American moolah.
Ah, that's what you should say.
Yankee Doodle moolah!
I like it and love it.
And her art is paying off your gambling debts. That's what they're saying in France.
Is it true you lost your entire fortune on a roulette table in Monte Carlo?
Some jackal, how dare you! Not now, Gustav.
Hey, kid. How does it feel to have a famous mother?
This is your first time in America.
What do you plan to do here?
I once did Kimmy Island.
Oh, yeah?
And then I swing.
Swim! I see the boy in the blue! Must you make that racket?
It's beautiful.
What is it anyway?
I've never had it, Tim.
It hurts my head.
Please let's go fight, dear. I'm sure Mr. Hammerstein never intended a slight, dear.
Oh, don't leave, patronize us. You should never have accepted.
We need the money. That's all. That's why things haven't been right.
Why doesn't it surprise me that I get the blame here?
Let's leave tonight, dear. If that would start to ease your troubled mind, leave the
love is not all these fools and fools.
Yeah! shall see it all tomorrow. In fact, I myself will show you.
Believe me, the audience is here at Coney Island. No, Boggess.
Does he cheap audio trash.
Something glorious. An aria.
Thank you.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Bathing you on the beach. Hey,
you see me.
Thank you.
DuPont. Take him now. Take him and go.
shift is over anyway, so let's settle for that, okay? Jeez. You're in a bad way, Chester. Worse than most of mine up here. Here's the morning shift. Maybe you don't know what to do with you. Yes, what to do with me? That's your question, isn't it?
Sing once. They'll want more.
should leave. For I have to see that monster's face again.
You're not afraid of me, are you?
You stay where you are.
I will kill you. I promise you.
Monsieur le Vicomte, you hope to make Christine return to France.
No. Hope doesn't come into it. She's my wife. My wife.
She will follow me.
Follow you. Yes, follow you with all your charms. Look at you, deep in debt, sinking drunk, pitiful. Shall we too make a bet? Devil take the hindmost.
Look at you, foul as sin. It is horrible.
Very good.
You mean?
Our Christine shall choose the night. Is she yours or mine?
Draw the line.
If she sings, you lose tonight.
I won't lose.
You leave from here.
Fine.
Disappear.
Fine. And if she won't, if I win,
all your debts wipe your way.
Very well. Let's begin.
Devil's
taste is a little to get away from all the city sprawl. I couldn't bear to choose which bathing suit to use. So goodness me, I guess I brought them all. But when at last I got to Coney Island and found myself a spot upon the sand, I noticed something strange. There was no place to change. And so I asked my friends to lend a hand. Yes, boys.
Stop the hand of his earrings.
is the very first time I've been to the dressing room door.
Look at you, Raoul. You look just like that handsome boy in the opera box. The one who would always toss me a single red rose.
Please, yourself, if you don't mind, would you wait outside a while?
Make an exploring for myself. Yes, but stay on stage, my dear. When I'm finished, meet me here. I will.
Since our wedding day, things have gone astray. I'm a proud of the way that I act. The demands I've made, the hopes we slay. I'm aware of the price they've exacted. Though I've no right to ask you to, there's one thing more I have you to do. If you love me, don't sing the song, dear. You have to know something's terribly wrong, dear.
It's what we agreed to.
That hell-spawned demon. He's has playing his game all along, dear.
Let me just get through this. Listen, please. I need to.
You need so much, it's true. And I've denied you. You need a man in you, back here beside you. You'll have him by my vow, just as you're free. But we must
thank you.
Now look at me and see what I become. beach, bathing beauty in her dressing room. Bathing beauty in the dark, on their mats, in their arms, in their beds. And who can sing desperate for your favor? Who can dance hoping you would save her? Who
thank you. say the cranky born balls could be that's what we've got down there. I'm the only one who laughed twice tonight. I mean, this is probably the saddest night of my career.
I was talking.
You guys in the audience have made me one of the greatest as well, so that's all I can say. Who has just stood by me. I have to also mention, I cannot not mention, the wonderful work of Bill Kenwright. He's played in the show, I think, made it possible for us to be even here tonight. I've got nothing else really to say other than love never dies, and I hope it will continue somewhere.